If you're pulling your club like this, as if you're starting the lawnmower, you need to stop. Incorporate this bicep curl movement where you feel like as you're taking the club back, you can see here my right arm folds as the lead arm takes it to the top. This will ensure you're not taking the club too far in and instead set you up high so you can swing down on the right path.